你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Official announcement: Xiao Zhan first appeared in the fashion magazine Elle after the 227 storm. Netizens have a strong background in popular science. Xiao Zhan has not appeared since the last time the drama A Dream Like a Dream was performed in Shenzhen. During this period, the news about him has not been interrupted. On the one hand, Ace Force got the record number. On the one hand, Please Advise for the Rest of My Life is suspected to be returned by Hunan Satellite TV. In addition, there are many rumors that have caused a lot of noise. But there has been no official announcement. Now finally ushered in the latest official news. The previous rumors that Xiao Zhan will appear in a certain magazine have finally come to a conclusion. According to the official news of the fashion magazine Elle, Xiao Zhan will soon appear in the 2022 annual magazine. This is also the first time that Xiao Zhan has appeared in a top domestic fashion magazine after the 227 storm. As you can see from the official photos, although only the profile silhouette of Xiao Zhan has been released, it is obvious that he can see his facial features and his fried hairstyle. The official also released related links for everyone to buy, and will be online on time at 12 noon. It is reported that this time the magazine is not limited. I am afraid it will cause a panic buying storm. The magazine Xiao Zhan appeared on this time was also very good according to the popular science of netizens. Elle, World Fashion Court, is considered to be the very top in women's magazines. It is very difficult for men to appear in women's magazines, and it is also very difficult for women to appear in men's magazines. In addition, the time to appear on the cover this time is the beginning of 2022. Although it is not as important as the start of the publication and the spring and summer fashion seasons of Zhenjiu and March, it is also much more important than many other time periods. In fact, with Xiao Zhan's current popularity and strength, no matter which magazine he appeared in, it didn't matter when he appeared. The most important thing is that he can appear and continuously output his high quality and high level works. Readers, will you snap up the magazine this time? Official announcement: Xiao Zhan first appeared in the fashion magazine Elle after the 227 storm. Netizens have a strong background in popular science.